First vocabulary， 好，我们今天来到我们的礼拜四的课堂。好，那么December 15，我们在那个十一月 November 15呢，很多商家呢已经把所有的装饰品 decoration 的 lighting all on， 已经把它放好，大家都可以公众看得到，已经准备好，一个月前已经准备好的。啊，那么我们就给大家知道一下，圣诞节有些圣诞节的气氛，因为今天呢看到下雪，下雪也是给我们好像那个 White Christmas。今天的题材呢是 Santa Claus is coming to town。圣诞老人要来了，哈，老人来了，哈，我们都听过很多那个圣诞节的故事 ，We know a lot of the Christmas， the story of Santa Claus， the Santa Claus is coming to town， 有很多那个圣诞歌，哈 ，Christmas Carol， Christmas songs， 啊，我们都有些都懂。好 ，Thank you。圣诞节 is very colorful. Since we have the pandemic, 我们疫情有好几年，那么我们也看一点色彩，我们也可以出去走，也可以去买东西。Black Friday 哈 ，November 有 Black Friday 已经买了很多东西哈，可能有减价 ，lots of big discount。Merry Christmas。我们都看到。不离开 reindeer and Santa Claus the red color and the white beard 他的胡须 snow white snow and Merry Christmas 我们可以开始讲 Merry Christmas 了就是假如说我上班了要放假了就说哦 Merry Christmas 那么我们知道大家要祝贺圣诞快乐 and Happy New Year 都可以讲出去哈这样去看。The day when Christmas Day 就是 the day when Christmas Christian 就基督教的或者他们信耶稣的 celebrate the birth of Christ， 他是庆祝那个耶稣的圣诞这个诞生，所以写圣 Holy Birth of Jesus Christ， which falls on 25th December。December 25号是2月25、yeah. Jesus Christ was born on the evening or the midnight 12 midnight 所以就打进去25th of December 的凌晨、啊、凌晨、啊、Christmas and Santa Claus to 2022You can see all the colorful presents, the Christmas hat, snowman, mistletoe, 这个是 mistletoe, 圣诞的那个 stick, 啊，那么还有那个 gingerbread, 啊, and the Christmas party, you may have Christmas party, Merry Christmas, and the Christmas trees, the stars, the church, all these will notwill be the familiar words about Christmas.、And then we have party, we have masquerade. Remember, we talk about the Halloween, we have masquerade to 戴那种的面具、a party. Christmas 也可以戴那种的 masquerade 的面具、They have cocktail, they have wine, they have drink, alcohol.、and then they have、decoration of the hat, 王冠或者 balloon. 我们都学过好多好多那种的字、的字都学过哈，那么reindeer 哈 ，reindeer 刚才都那个一个回放的课程讲九个 reindeer， Santa Claus 需要找新的 reindeer 啊，要替他做工，那么他说为什么几个 reindeer 有些要结婚了，有些老了，有些不做了。有些埋怨了，所以他要请新的 reindeer 进来，是一个very nice poem。So 我们也知道九个 reindeer 的名字， 去年的回放都看了哈。We have candy, we sweet, we eat something cake and then sweet. The reindeer, this is the backdrop, so Beijing, very beautiful, cute, 我们学了 cute, very lovely, 我们就趁那个主题去学英语, we learn English in a fun way, cute, very cute, you're very cute, the baby is very cute, adorable, wow, 很可爱啊。Adorable reindeer pattern 就是一个那种的图背景的图。Christmas flamingo 啊，也有 Christmas， 你看到他穿的一个 Christmas stockings， Christmas socks， red 的红的，就代表这个也是 Christmas。他也戴那个 Christmas hat 啊，代表那个 Christmas is coming， it is coming， that everybody is feeling joyful。Everybody is very joyless, joyous, very joyous, when we see the decoration, the jingle bell, all these are adding the colors to the atmosphere. Atmosphere 是环境, This serene 就是很宁静的，因为是 silent night, 圣诞夜，所以我们学 silence 是很静的。平安夜，静的晚上 ，silent 的晚上 ，silent night。The serene 是很宁静的。Christmas background 这个是一个 background 背景，哈 ，remind you 提醒大家呢 ，to relax。relax 是松弛我们的神经，去休息啊 ，relax this holiday season 这个圣诞节的一个假日，哈，假日假期，哈。现在去看 the background is very beautiful, it's at night because it's a silent night and then Jesus Christ was born at night. And then the Christmas, Santa Claus and everywhere they have decoration. And then pine, then we always see the pine, we see Christmas trees. Then the pine, 我们学过 pine 啊，那个 pine 就是那个松树，pine and red festive berries.Berry 是一个那种的果哈，那个 Christmas 的果都现在都是开出来啊，就是 green and red color。所以圣诞节 green and red is the representative color of Christmas。啊 ，you can almost smell 哈，闻到、嗅到 this close up Christmas pine needles。close up 就是很近的，静。看到很 very near Christmas pine needle 我们的松树呢不是叶，不是一块叶，它是一只针，我们叫针，它的叶就是针啊 pine needle 哈 pine cone 它的果就是 pine cone pine needle 我们就是闻到它的味道，那个松树味道很香。Very fragrant. You can almost 差不多要 almost 快要哈，差不多 smell 嗅到 this close up Christmas pine needle. 你这样看到图都好像我闻到那种的树的味道了啊。这样你看，用着感受去感受一下的文章啊。You can almost smell this close up Christmas.Pine needles. A snow globe. 去年也讲过这个字 globe. Globe 是一个圆的球，地球仪也是 globe. 但是它 snow globe 呢，是一个球里面呢有水那种雪，它可以动来动去，里面的雪液跟那个雪可以水液跟那个雪可以动的。Is a holiday favorite.Favorite 是好喜欢的，大家都开心的，都要的啊。Favorite 喜爱的 ，for all ages， 全部的，不论你什么年龄 ，for all ages。我们这样子学英语 ，all old and young，all ages that is old and young，right？ 那么 a snow globe 里面可以放雪人，可以放圣诞树，有一些雪花。Is a holiday favorite for all ages. age, old or young, senior or youth. Senior 是 S-E-N-I-O-R. Youth 呢，年轻啊，青年呢 ，Y-O-U-T-H. 啊，这样去看 all ages 啊，这样去看啊。那么 cute, very cute, you're very cute, the baby is very cute, 啊，就形容那个 snowman, 非常 很脆质，很可爱。Snowman, snowman, it's just too damp, damp 就是好像出口一样，太过了 ,too damp,、就是太过了 ,wholesome, 太完整了，啊，它有手，有帽子，有 scarf, 有 hat,、啊，有眼睛，有鼻子，有嘴巴，有牛子。都非常完美的啊，那个在那个又冷，但是也有一点太阳，非常好的一个外面 outdoor activity. You can make the snowman. The children likes to make the snowman from the snow. Lots of snow coming down. We make the snowman. We make the snowball. 啊 ，then this snowman is so cute. It had gloves. Gloves, not mitten. Gloves.有手指的是 glove, scarf, 啊，领巾，那个很冷的，他给他穿起来。啊 ，cute snowman is just so darn wholesome, wholesome 完整的，哇，真的太完美了，太完整了，啊，这样去看。那么 adorable snowman 非常值得崇拜的，好那个很可爱的。Snowman, they give them another color. This snowman is wearing a mitten, and he has a red nose, and we have a hat and a scarf. Very beautiful. It's very beautiful in the white snow. And then, they are Christmas celebrating in different parts of the world. 全世界都 celebrate 庆祝圣诞，因为有些地方呢。也是在我们南美啊，或者在南极，他们比较是夏天了。我们冬天，他们夏天，他们的冬天是我们的夏天，啊，是 opposite weather. So the 南美 South America they are now hot. Australia they are summertime. They don't have white Christmas. So Christmas on the beach they can go to swim. So they use the sand.To do the snowman, sandman, 我们可以叫它 sandman. Christmas on the beach, beach 海滩 for hot country, 也是戴着帽子，圣诞帽子 very nice, beautiful, representing Christmas. It's very adorable, 很可爱。Oh, Hamlet, 我们去年教过这个 Hamlet 这个字，在我们的 letter 字母里面 ,letter H,Hammer 就是吊床、啊、Hammer Santa 就是那个 Santa 睡在那个吊床在 relax 他已经在休息他放假了 He has a holiday in lying on the beach、啊、他们在冬天的做工做完工去那个夏天的地方去了那么 Hammer Santa Relaxing Santa 在这里松弛神经的松弛一下、身体的那个 Santa Claus 你看那个 Palm Tree P-A-L-M 这个是耶稣 Palm Tree P-A-L-M、啊、Palm Tree P-A-L-M、啊、那个海滩他带了好多礼物他也是休息一下、啊、你看去看他的的车飞到全世界不同的国家去送礼物、He give present to the children. We love seeing Santa on the beach. 我们喜欢看到 Santa Claus 老人呢，他去在那个海滩上去休息，他做得很勤劳，把礼物都包好了、这样去看。那么晚上 ，When Jesus Christ was born， 啊，那个耶稣，圣诞，诞生了。他那个在 manger 是个马槽他没有一个好好的房子在一个马槽槽就是 manger and then 有三个 wise men three wise men 听到这个有一粒好大的心 引领他们三个王帝王子，那个 king， 做那个骆驼找来朝圣朝拜，那么送礼物啊，这样去看，那么就是这圣诞的意义。有那个 angel， 我们学过 angel 啊 ，angel and opposite is devil， angel in the heaven， devil in the hell， 哈、啊、，in hell， 那么 angel 报告。这个是 Christmas angel. That's why on a Christmas tree, we have an angel on the top of the Christmas tree or a bright star. 就是这个原因，一个故事。This is a Christmas story.、these are all the decoration cut out from ornament. Ornament 是装饰的、他们可以装饰这个圣诞树。以前圣诞树是用蜡烛，但是不安全，很容易火灾，所以他们就改着。放那种的 artificial 的 lighting、lighting 就是一个 灯色跟那个 decoration 这样去看、那么有树有 snowflake、这个是 snowflake、Christmas star very bright star 这样去看 Santa's desk Santa 呢圣诞老人的桌子他在做工他写那个礼物是给哪一个孩子的哪一个人的那么都分配好了 把礼物包好了这样去看他看到他们的小孩子 he was responding to the letters from the children who asked to make a wish they make a wish that Santa can give them this kind of gift or another kind of gift so they make their wish come true Santa trying to make the children's wish come true 现实了、显现了给他那个愿望达到了哈、这样去他需要什么礼物那么写信给 Santa 那么 Santa 准备好就出去他就这样去坐那个马车那个是鹿的车是 reindeer、the whimsical 就是妙想天开的 Santa 他是 flying overhead 就是 overhead 在我们头上这样飞过去 is sure to build up anticipation 就是说我们看到这个这样的东西在上面在飞了啊，我们知道 Santa Claus is coming in town Santa Claus is coming to town 在我们来到不是光是去的北极我们的哪一个国家他都去的 Santa Claus is coming to town 我们住在城市里面 town 哈就有一首歌叫 Santa Claus is coming to town so because we see that something is flying in the air Santa is flying overhead and now I'm sure Santa is coming anticipation 就我们就预料到我们准备知道他来了哈 we is sure to build up anticipation 就是我们的预料我们知道了我们知道他来了好像看到那种的车在飞来飞去了好那么还有看到那种 chili with my nonnies这种是矮的侏儒的那种 Santa Claus 那个小小的鸽子的很那个非常放松一起 chilling 是放松一下 chill 放松一下 with my normies 就是矮小的人这样去看那么外面都是就是开始下雪我们现在也是前几天还是没有雪现在下雪了噔噔噔噔下雪了那么就有 White Christmas 我们叫 White Christmas 你看一片雪了把那个 Pine tree is covered in snow The pine tree is called evergreen 常青树常青树呢它是冬天也绿的那么给那个雪 white snow covered by the white snow then it's very beautiful green and white color it's very nice background you can see all the background from the forest 那么还有那个天空有雪下来地上铺满雪、covered in snow 那个 pine is covered by the needle is covered by snow it's very beautiful. You can smell the pine. 你去闻一闻个松树，很好闻的。 那晚上也有灯色，有太阳晒下来 ，we have sun, shining, making it so bright and so colorful and crystal, crystal like C R Y S T A L。啊，我们讲那个 gemstone 宝石，有 crystal 是水晶 ，crystal white, crystal color 啊，就水晶的一种的彩色。啊，然后 crystal 是水晶透明的那种啊，那么它的五颜六色，有红，有蓝，有白，有黄，哈、啊，有绿这样。那么 the presents are there under the tree, under the Christmas tree, and you can see the present nicely wrapped. Wrapped 是包好 ，W R A P， 啊 ，wrap， 假如说是过去词呢？加两个 P 哈，一共两个 P，WRAPPED 是已经包好了，过去是已经包好了。上面有 decoration with the pine needle and a pine cone and a Christmas bell 啊 ，very nice decoration。The ribbon 哈 ，RIBBON 啊，啊 ，the present is there。Waiting for the children to open the next morning. Next morning, when the children wake up in the morning, 啊，那么看到那个 snowflake is very beautiful. Snowflake, 啊，看到吗 ？Present 礼物叫 present 或者 gift, and twinkling light. Twinkling 是一闪一闪亮晶晶啊 ，twinkle twinkle little star 就是这个 twinkle, twinkling light.Twinkle, twinkle, little star. How I wonder what you are. 这样去看。那么 festive 是 festival, 是节日。Decorations at Christmas. 这个 Christmas 是简写。看到刚才长写的 Christmas, C-H-R-I-S-T-M-A-S。这个是简写这个 X 代表了。那么我下一课呢就是告诉大家为什么它是写简写是有故事的啊，那个 Christmas 长写跟短写是有故事有原因的。There's reason why it is X and then Christmas Xmas 哈、啊，这样去看 festive decorations at Christmas. So many many decoration and then it found a very colorful decoration. You can put anything, almost typical anything. You can create anything.To decorate your tree, your Christmas tree, you can imagine anything so colorful, nice. Christmas red, 红色的对吗？圣诞是红色的，为什么红色呢？我们已经看到 Coca-Cola 可乐，饮品 practically invented, 他发明了 invented the image of Santa Claus, 他就把 Santa Claus 的形状就改装到很好看的红色，它是做广告，它的每次 every time at Christmas they have a big campaign advertising their product, their drink. So because and the holiday, the party, everybody trying to drink Coca-Cola, and then Coca-Cola company practically invented 就是发明了哈，创造了。The image 就是 Santa Claus 的形状形象啊，形象 image of Santa Claus that we have all grown up with， 就是我们从小长大就是看到 Coca-Cola 这样的广告哈、啊、，We have all grown up with， 我们就是在生长长大，从小长大就看到 Coca-Cola 每年圣诞。就是做广告，他就有个圣诞老人喝那个 Coca-Cola 啊，可乐啊，这样去看。我们再看那个图，看到他那个广告就是弄到那个形状，把那个圣诞老人原来是这样样子的啊，原来哦、oh, ，he looks like this because they make the image he look like this. Santa Claus look like this. He has a beard, white beard, and then the with the Santa hat, white hair.And wearing the red robe with a big belt, black belt, and a black boots, 靴子, 靴子, 有时候戴手套，有时候没有戴手套，他也喝 Coca-Cola、啊、Coca-Cola has a ribbon to decorate the Coca-Cola. It's so beautiful, red and green, red and green color.、啊、Santa Claus is look like this, and these are the old image, old advertising of Santa Claus. He look like this, and it's all the Coca-Cola gimmick, so that they can everybody buy their Coca-Cola and drink Coca-Cola.然后你看他就也是很代表那个 Santa Claus, he likes drinking Coca-Cola. He had a big belly. He had a big belly, 大肚子。啊、他有个 suspension belt, 他带那个那个袋子、啊、那个他长袍，他里面衬衣 ,by the white shirt, and then he take off his jacket, is a white, red robe, and then inside is a white shirt.啊、我们就可以形容了 the collar、啊、它那个领子跟那手的 sleeve、都是、红色的、啊、它是这样的形状、啊、and on the top of his head there is a mistletoe、啊、this is a holly, there's a leaf mistletoe、啊、mistletoe、啊、these are Coca-Cola and then on the outside bottle of Coca-Cola they also put downSanta Claus image, his hat, and then holding the drink, holding the drink.、even their truck is painted in red, a Christmas red color. And then they're delivering the Coca-Cola, making it like a delivery, just like Santa Claus is delivering their, the presents to the children.So the holidays are coming. When we see all this happy festival, we see all the colors, we know something is going on. We know something is going on. It's so cheerful. And the Santa Claus is reading his shopping list, his gift list, present list, the list of all the presents. Who wants this or who wants that? So he had it all prepared.And he had all this ready with the name of the children, with the name of the children.、so he is doing working at home in his workshop.、Santa Claus is also known as Father Christmas. 他是圣诞之父 Father Christmas. 他的名字呢以前呢他人家说他是那个名字叫 Nicholas.他的名字叫 Nicholas, 那么就人家说 Saint Nicholas, 是圣人 Saint Nicholas, 那么他 Nicholas 呢简单的写法呢就是 Nick, 哈就一个字 Nick, Nick 就是 Nicholas, 哈 Saint Nick, 哈他也有这个那个北极的名字他叫 Chris Kringle, Chris Kringle, 所以他 Chris 也是好像 Christmas 的样子的声音哈那么Or simply, you just call him Santa.、啊、他的名字就叫 Santa.、啊、Santa Claus, 圣诞老人了、啊。所以他的名字他原本名字是 Nicholas,、啊、这样去看。那么 Nick 是简写简单的叫、啊。那么他的一套红衣服非常 very sharp, red color and white,、fur,、啊、毛毛的非常美丽的。他很冷的地方他在 North Pole, North Pole 是北极。就在我们加拿大上面我们加拿大是 is very close to the North Pole、啊、那么 Trust the night before Christmas Christmas 那个圣诞节前一天、啊、就是 that was、啊、it was 这是那个是 that was、啊、也是可以说 it was 但是 that is more 准确 that was 这个是、圣诞节的前夕、啊、那么Night before Christmas,、啊、那么他要准备那么 acute Santa belly, 他的肚子就是这样的有个皮带有个腰带 a belt, the black belt with the gold buckle, gold buckle 是金的一个扣、啊、我们就学英语 buckle, B-U-C-K-L-E, B-U-C-K-L-E, golden back buckle,、啊、he said the big bellyfor all the sweet beliefs, 他就是有很多 sweet 的 beliefs, 就是人家相信有这样的人 believer, believer 是相信他 sweet 就是哇好甜蜜的相信的人，他们有很多信仰他的人，相信这个有 Santa Claus 的，这个世界有 Santa Claus 的。 There is Santa Claus in the world. He live in the North Pole. They insist yes, there is a Santa Claus. You can write letter and ask and make your wish come true. My secret gift from Santa Claus, making my wish come true.我的礼物，我要求的礼物来了。Make my wish come true. 我的愿望实现了。You can say, make my wish come true. You make my wish come true. 就是 my secret 是我的秘密的礼物。你不知道里面在吃什么东西，是我跟那个 Santa Claus 的秘密。My secret between me and the Santa Claus. And then the Santa Claus, only Santa Claus know my secret.这样去学英语 ，OK? From Santa Claus 从 Santa Claus 送给我的，哈 ，making 令到我呢 ，my wish 我的愿望实现了 ，come true 是对了，很真实了，就 come true 实现了，哈，这样去看，啊，这样去看，他给我礼物了。那么 Santa Claus prepare many gifts for different children, different children, there are many different gifts.And then this is his workshop. He has his helper, elves, 穿绿的衣服的，那都是他的助手，帮他一起包礼物、运送的。They're very, and he has a long list. You can see that he is a long list, lots of people request. And it is 9 o'clock at night, the night before Christmas.The night before Christmas, they're still working very hard. They're very busy. They are very busy. They're very busy. Okay, so they have lots of boxes and they have many helper. The helper, they're called elf, E-L-F. 他是灵精，是帮他做事情的灵精助手。那么 transport yourself to the North Pole, 叫你去走去北极。To see Santa's workshop, 去看看圣诞老人的工作室，工作的地方，你去走一趟看看他，哇，很繁忙，就我们看到了，现在看到他们在做工了。So transport yourself, transportation 是把你运你自己过去，就是你自己走过去了。还有 North Pole 北极 ，to see 看 Santa's workshop, 他工作的地方 ，working work 是工作。Shop 是一个店啊，他的工作的地点啊，工厂也可以哈、啊，这样去看。那么这个是 reindeer， 它有的脚，有的red nose reindeer，Rudolph 是一个最出名的 Santa Claus favorite reindeer， 是那个 Santa Claus 最喜爱的一个 reindeer， 就是叫 Rudolph。好，那么他在领钱第一个，他的鼻子的 his nose is。Very bright, so he can lead the way, can see the way, lead the team. So 9 reindeers pulling Santa Claus with his big bag, big sack, 也是可以 sack, S-A-C-K, 去年的讲过、啊、B-A-G, 也可以都是一个大袋 find a full of present, full of, 充满礼物、啊、这样所以我们就要学这个英语 full of presents,很多很多 S 的、啊、他看到那个在天空走，那么黑夜赶送 before midnight, before the morning, the children get up and they're looking for the gift, for the gift. 所以这个是月亮 the moon, they can see the moon at night and they can see, give the Santa some lighting to go around.、啊、这样去看。那么 then they also say,A sweet reminder, 叫大家呢，提醒大家 remind you to practice, 要实现 social distancing, 是啊，要隔离一下。那么 and wear a mask, 也穿那个戴那个口罩。This holiday season, 啊，我们也去听他讲，我们也是不要传染病啊，出去走也可以戴口罩，现在可以啊，这样去看，他们也戴口罩出去的。A sweet reminder, 提醒 to practice 是实现，就去做 做起来 social distancing 是隔离、啊、and wear a mask this holiday season 这个假期 season 季节、啊、season 是季节、啊、冬夏春夏秋冬那个季节 season、啊、holiday 是圣诞节了这假期了 Santa's dramatic 哇 big red bag 他的 bag 好大好大的很大的红色的哇好大的那个很显眼的、very nice red color matches his robe 哈跟他的衣服一样颜色 for everyone who cannot can't I can't wait I can't wait 我能不能够等待了 I cannot wait I can't wait 一样的哈 can 是简单的快的讲话 who cannot waitWho can't wait for gift? 啊，等不及了，他的礼物了。This Christmas, 这个圣诞节。啊，那么 Santa's dramatic 是戏剧性的，非常大的 big red sack is carrying in on his back on the back back 是后面 on his back B A C K 带带呢 B A G for Anyone 就给他们有些人等不及了 for gift this Christmas、啊、那么是 very unique very nice everybody's waiting for it everybody is looking for it、啊、那么 all the present inside the bag inside the sack、啊、那么 a beautiful wintry background 很漂亮的冬天的一个背景景色、啊、A beautiful wintery 是、形容冬天的一种的形象冬天的一种的 atmosphere、感觉、啊、Wintery background 是那个 background 是背景 With Christmas colors and pine 有、圣诞节的、颜色、跟 candle有 pine, 有 needle, 有那个 star, 有 holly, 有 berry, 都有好 representing Christmas, 有 lighting, Christmas tree, 就是这个 candle, 里面 candle, a beautiful wintry background, 这个是冬天的景色 with Christmas colors and pine, of course there's snow, there's ice,啊、很漂亮的那么 cute Rudolph、啊、Rudolph 这个样子是这样的那么 Santa Claus 准备好礼物了他就出发了 And He is going off、to deliver the presents、on the sleigh S-L-E-I-G-H sleigh、pulled by the reindeer、in the sky in the air overhead在我们头上在飞过、啊、这样去看、所以他、去年去聘请、他要请那个 reindeer 帮我他的第一个条件就是他一定要飞的会的飞的那种的 reindeer 他穿过很多城市穿过森林 forest 穿过那个 city high rise 高楼大厦 high rise rise 升上去 high rise 就是高楼好那么现在哇也有一个圣诞老人人说 motorcycle,、Harry Potter, Harry,、Harrison, 哈 the motorcycle Christmas, 哇他是为新潮的 very modern,、Santa Claus, very modern Santa Claus, and then all these are representing what we're going to do, we buy some Christmas sweater, 哈圣诞的衣服啊那个还去买圣诞树our car to bring back from the car, the mitten, the lighting, the jingle bell, the wreath 是去年教过了 ,W-R-E-A-T-H, 看一看去年的回放去年讲好多好多生字讲了好 几个小时的圣诞节、the candle,skating, ice skating, 我们的Olympic, the winter sport,那个滑雪溜冰啊，已经讲过了哈、啊。那么看到很多 very beautiful， And then now we were going to buy some Christmas tree. So Christmas tree shopping, we want to buy some real one, a live one, 就是砍下来的。有些呢是买塑胶的 plastic one, 啊，那么有些自己做的那种的装饰品啊 ,Christmas tree, and then it smells good, full of the Christmas atmosphere in the house. 啊 ,if I could have a Christmas tree in every room of my house, I would, 我真的希望我每一个房间都有一棵圣诞树。If I could 就是可能有 have a Christmas tree in every room of my house, 我的屋子里面每一个房间充满所有的那种的每一棵树放在每一个房间 I would, 我会做起来的、啊、这样 I would, 我 I will, I would,、啊、这样去看。啊、那么这个也是、Christmas decoration,Christmas decoration, the Christmas ball, you can see the、ball, they have、lots of decoration on the outside, representing the reindeer or the tree、or the、snowflake or anything. Nice color. So、Santa Claus delivering the present from the chimney and they place the present under the tree. He placesThe presents under the tree, Christmas tree. So when we see mistletoe 就是一个 holly, 这个 holly 呢就是一个树的名字，一个 果实。假如说上面我挂着这个可以跟人家 kiss, 啊 ,mistletoe, 啊可以 kiss, 我们都穿那个圣诞的衣服。好 ,we decorate our door with the wreath.我们有那个 needle, 那个 pine tree, pine cone, and the holly to decorate a wreath 放在门口，就代表这个圣诞的节日的气氛 the atmosphere of the Christmas. And we decorate our Christmas tree, whole family get together to decorate the Christmas tree the night before, so the Santa Claus can deliver and place the present under the tree.And then there's the corner of the Christmas tree with the presents, many presents. 啊，你看到好多礼物，非常美丽的那个 Christmas tree. 一个 family get together, they get together to exchange Christmas gifts. 啊 ，Christmas stocking. 我们有些放那个圣诞的袜子，就是放那个小东西啊 ，stocking, a knickknack. 我们放一点小东西进去。Christmas stockings, and we 挂起来。我们每一个人，假如说这个家里有五个人，就放五个袜子。And they put down there, and waiting for the small gift. This is the Christmas morning, the next day morning. 那么 the stocking is hanging at the fireplace. On the, 那么看到很多那种的 decoration. 这个毯子那个 a blanket is also has a pattern of Christmas snowflake 雪花啊，这样去看啊，那个有 candle 啊。那么好，我们要穿那种的衣服，圣诞衣服。他们有个 party， 就是说 get ugly， 穿那种不好看的衣服，就看那个穿那圣诞的衣服，圣诞节的不同的样子的衣服。A funny, ugly Christmas sweater. Sweater 是毛衣、啊、毛衣 sweater. Competition 就比赛，看哪一个好，或者看哪一个最丑怪的衣服，哪一个最好看的衣服。As one of your online activity, 可以比较，可以、去比赛。Example, maybe your、office holiday party.Before the holiday, we have an office party, we have a home party, 家里做一个 party, 应该、啊、那么去比赛也可以，那买不同的毛衣、里面讲很多东西，有圣诞老人也 representing the Christmas.、they have the cat, if you like a cat, you have a cat claw, 猫的脚或者狗的脚、啊、 咁啊，很多圣诞 Santa Claus， anything you name it， anything you like it， or any color， 吓、，there's very beautiful， Santa Claus there， 吓、，pour yourself an eggnog， 我们呢自己把自己倒一杯一种 eggnog 是一种的饮品，吓、自己做吓、，put yourself in front of this cozy Christmas Eve。Compete with a fire wrapped gift with this dazzling Christmas tree， 就是在这个圣诞树前面啊 ，pour yourself an eggnog 是一个饮品啊，用鸡蛋做的，有奶的饮品很出名的。圣诞节跟那个过年我们就drink eggnog， you can buy it in the grocery store supermarket， you can buy the eggnog in a bottle， 哈、啊。Or cartoon, put yourself in front of this. 把自己放在那个 cozy 圣诞夜前夕哈。那么 complete with a fire， 又有完整的，也有圣诞的那种的火炉哈。With a warm the heat 哈 ，with a fire wrap。刚才说 wrap 就是礼物包好的 wrapped gift。Dazzling 是很显眼的。Christmas tree， 因为 Christmas tree 有灯光，所以我们的专注在那个圣诞树跟 fireplace。So you sit down yourself there at the fireplace in front of the Christmas tree, looking at the Christmas gifts, and you drink your eggnog. Okay, pour 是倒啊 ，pour yourself pour, 自己倒自己一杯 eggnog。Put yourself 把自己放在前面 ，in front of this cozy 就是 Christmas Eve， 就在那个 Eve 前一天。那么 complete 有那个把那个火炉点出来啊 ，wrap gift 有那个很多礼物 ，with this dazzling 很显眼耀眼的 Christmas tree 啊 ，Christmas tree 是非常多的这种形容词给大家看到。这个 fireplace is look like this。And then the Christmas tree is full of lighting. And the focal point, 我们专注在这边前面了。啊、那么 eggnog 就是这样的 ,eggnog,、啊、也是可以自己去冲的。啊、有鸡蛋有鸡蛋白鸡蛋黄、啊、那个有 cream,、啊、让你看。那么这是 eggnog, and you can put cinnamon, 这个是 cinnamon, 啊一种的香料、啊、cinnamon。And then it's so good. And put the cinnamon 粉，那个 cinnamon stick 是一支棍，就是是 cinnamon 这个一种的香料，那么很好，很香味道的。你不喝那 eggnog 呢，也可以很 chocolate 也可以哈。Making spirits bright， 喝点鸡尾酒哈。Make some cocktail to suit you 啊，你自己喜欢哈。Sip 啊 ，sip 就是 sip 就是尝试一点。就是试一点喝一点点festive cocktail 就是 festival 很可爱的很多颜色的一种的那种的鸡尾酒 at your Christmas Zoom party 假如说你不出去可以在家里喝跟人家在那个视频里面喝、啊、Zoom party 或者在当场跟人家 party、啊、只要家里人也可以、啊、Christmas Zoom partyAnd then bake some holiday cookie, holiday baking, 做一点饼那种的蛋糕、Santa cookies, 你看到 Santa cookies 是饼 ,Santa's breakfast, 早餐吃早餐、Christmas cookie making and tasting, 那么就 make, 大家一起跟小孩子 ,you can make the cookie together with your children, and then make it as a fun night and a fun evening, prepare for the Christmas, so we can all eat what you make, we can all eat what you make, and we make some gingerbread man, everybody do it together.It's a lot of fun. I could smell the gingerbread cookies. 我闻到了，我嗅到了。I'm really, really happy. 我真的好开心。I'm really, really happy at this festive season. 我在这个圣诞假日好开心啊！啊，这样去看。 那么很多种不同的 cookie、啊、那么也有一个reindeer cookie reindeer cookie、啊有一个 Rudolph， 你看到好多好多 reindeer 不同颜色的鼻子，一个黑的一个红的、Rudolph 的鼻子红的、啊、它的脚、啊啊、那么还有另外的不同的样子的 cookie、啊、那么 it's very fun, it's a lot of fun. You can create your own pattern.、啊、reindeer surprise chocolate truffle, wow, chocolate truffle 是巧克力的 truffle, 一种的糖蛋糕糖糖甜的那个那种的圆圆的圈圈，非常好好吃的哈。也是 chocolate 哈、啊、，you can do your make your own chocolate or you can buy your own chocolate, and you may have a good dinner together with the family and with the candlelight. 那么 Christmas feast 啊、有 Christmas feast, 把那个 dining table decorate nicely so we can have a big feast together. 啊、so Feliz Navidad.这个是法文哈，我们就在圣诞节Merry Christmas， 有些讲不同的言语的 Merry Christmas， 祝新圣诞快乐。那么也是有 International Greetings， 你看到很多种不同的言语，也有写圣诞快乐中文在这边，也有西班牙文、法文，有日文，有拉丁文，有这个希腊文哈。也有那个苏联的哈，很多有韩国的，这个韩国的名字。Then they all mean the same thing, and everybody in the world they celebrate Christmas, and it's so popular. And for the Western world, this is the largest and biggest festival for them. For us, it's Chinese New Year. For them, it's a Christmas and New Year together. So it is international greeting. So we greet.We greet each other. Wish you Happy New Year. Happy Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. 就是这样。所以我们就 every year, every Christmas, we sing a lot of different carol. Carol. 我们听那个唱那个圣诞歌。我们就是这样去欢迎那个耶稣诞跟 Santa Claus.Santa Claus 呢 is no relationship with Jesus Christ、啊、假如说你信教的就是可以信那个 Jesus Christ， 不信教你可以跟那个 Santa Claus 一起玩、啊、You can play with Santa Claus、啊、So Santa Claus is very cute and he's very kind man. He's a Saint Nicholas、啊、So he's a red old man with the, in the red suit, and the childrenlikes to take picture with the Santa Claus at the shopping mall, shopping center, and they take a picture with the Santa Claus every year. 好，我们的课程到这边。好的，我们去年呢，非常多的字，生字可以参考一下。刚才我回听的时候，我们放了两个课。其实我还有一课、三课、四课是圣诞节的，有一个圣诞节前面一个是 Boxing Day， 是圣诞节后呢是 Shopping， 是 Boxing Day， 那么也有过年哈，那么大家可以看看回放。这两天呢晚上我可以放那圣诞节的给大家再温习一下那个，因为我们 When we learn repeat the same word you remember betterAnd then from now on, you're very familiar with the vocabulary of Christmas. Santa Claus or the mistletoe. Mistletoe 一个就你可以 kiss,、啊、这个是一个那个花朵那个可以在放在上面的，大家就可以去 kiss 人家的。有那个有 snowflake, 哈、啊、有很多那种的糖果啊gingerbread man, 啊这样 gingerbread house, 哈、啊。非常好看的，小孩子最喜欢是放圣诞节。好，我把那个啊，我去圣经自己可以看，到时候大家可以讲讲话。